Police did bring in a person to interview here at police headquarters where we are live now. They let that person leave because they want more information and they want to look more closely at the SUV that he was driving, that Ford Explorer they found him driving. They say they want more information on that. They said that Ford Explorer had significant front end damage. Three women walking to their car on Frankstown Avenue, 5 a.m. Sunday. All three hit. 29-year-old Ayesha Burks died instantly.
I think of Ayesha waving and saying, "How you doing, Uncle?" She had the prettiest smile, and the way she did that, it was just would light up my day.
The Ford Explorer never stopped. Now police are investigating a homicide. Sunday afternoon, they got a strong lead.
Zone 5 officer was going to another call when he noticed a Ford Explorer with heavy front end damage in the 800 block of Negley Avenue. The officer stopped that vehicle and detained the driver.
That man was released. Police are not saying if he's a suspect. They need more information.
The homicide squad and accident investigation still have to do some follow-up on this case. But we, again, are asking if anyone witnessed this accident or collision, to please call the homicide office or collision investigations.
I'm very angry. I mean, if it was an accident, he should have stopped and seen to these people. He's worse than a coward.
And police here in Pittsburgh want to hear from you. If you were in that area of Homewood, you saw that collision, or if you have any information on it. They have not been able to interview the two surviving women from that crash. They're still in the hospital. One is in critical condition with serious injuries. The other has less serious injuries, but is still in the hospital tonight. Reporting live, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.